This is part of an iron foundry engine made by Fenton Murray and Wood in Holbeck, Leeds, about 1805. But the fascinating thing about this is, if you look at this, you'll see a cog driving a cog. And this was used until 1961. But it's amazing, 1805. Absolutely amazing.